are now entering a safe area.
Hey, check these babies out. We got a hell of a selection. Yeah, it's cool. Guess in a bar right here. Always happy to deal with you.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
This whole city is going to hell. Hey, why are you threatening me?
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
Nobody comes onto our turf. This is ours now. There he is.
They're gonna try to rush us. Good shot.
We'll see you moving on the roof. Looks like we've got grenades.
Just
They're gonna try to rush us!
Careful,
guys!
We need
to him! Get him!
We gotta flank him! Disorganized! Hit him now!
Stop him!
Guys!
Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
That's how it's done. We're not fighting crows here. Yeah, we would have been fine without you.
I could sure use some help over at the passway. I never want to see him again.
They nearly got me once.
Focus on the pod.
Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Head!
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Shooting there.
Yeah, we would have been fine without you.
I'm exhausted.
Taste of this! Mess him up, man!
We get there! Here's our chance!
Hostiles incoming. Alert. Hostiles detected.
This
don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Hey, thanks for looking out for us.
I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected. Alert. Hostiles detected.
Shoot to kill!
We got more!
We can take them all!
Get those
Additional hostiles incoming.
Strategy, we can beat them. We're not fighting pros here.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Good shot.
Come on. We'll find a way to survive.
Just hold the line
no matter what.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Get these looters on the run.
You had showed up. Things might have gone very different.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan? Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Do this. Fuck! My leg!
okay than me. Shit. That explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
ATF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The next explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. ATF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Welcome to Hudson Piers! I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feasto radio saw the fight tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
You need to step through here, pal. Gotta make sure you're clean.
You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper mache. Can't get shit.
Tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got to say that.
Hey, what you looking for?
To get worse.
I can tell you're looking to buy.
Apparently, the screws of the jail on Rikers Island are either dead or they gave up and went home. Because word on the street is the doors are open. The inmates are loose, and they're pouring across the river into the city. Even as we speak. Now, don't misunderstand. I'm not saying everybody in there is an
asshole. Believe me, you got an amazing deal.
Most of them are waiting on trial for possession. Hell, even I spent a night or two in there in my youth. But look, the harmless ones are gonna head for home. It's the hard time, hardcore we gotta worry about. Those cats, whatever, take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York. Keep your doors locked. Any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart.
Get a load of this.
I'm exhausted.
back real soon.
Who it is?
Find a cool crab, man.
You got some gas!
On our own.
Sure we can. There's always a way.
Let's just keep this friendly.
Stay hidden. Use our heads.
It's all okay. I know you have them.
Please.
Chill. Just chill out.
rioters everywhere.
Nice grouping.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire. Small arms fire. Looters have us in their sight. JTF hearing this? Please respond.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
They've got no strategy to defeat.
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound. Don't hold back.
Rioters aren't wanted here.
Secure. No more hostiles detected.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
You're an amazing person.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Thank you.
They're gonna try to rush us.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Ain't no point. Someone saw some civilians ducking into Abel's. We need you. Remember that out there.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh?
Come on.
Great.
Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just,
We need you.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
What do you want to see? Later.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful. Thank you.
Remember that out there.
Hey. Bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
We need you. Remember that out there.
And what's your ass out there, huh?
Plenty of cash is still flowing around those big department stores.